What's up, guys? It's Preets coming back to with a brand new Binding of Isaac video. Today, we are back with the Intrigue going for win at number 120 in a row. So, without further ado, let's get right into the game, get some gaming going on, have a little bit of fun, and see where this run as Eden on hard mode takes us. Let's go! Okay, so we start with two items because we did have Eden's Blessing yesterday. We have Acaldamia, we have Little Brim, we have Larynx. Good damage, not the best tier 8, but it could be worse. And the seed is RTKD VT8D. So it should be a pretty easy run, honestly. I mean, the start's really nice. Little Brimstone's very, very strong. Just because having the big, like, penetrative damage is huge. I've always said this, penetrative damage is, like, your best friend in this game. Penetrative damage is the best tier effect. And, like, right here, I mean, that's just mass room damage for free. And Larynx, we can wait to use until, you know, we go to, like, a boss fight or something. Just get big boy damage. Or we can use it, like, just every single room and get a little bit of damage. But Keeper's Kin's kind of exciting. Not my favorite item, honestly. But it's pretty cool. Keeper's Kin does make it so spiders come out from under rocks every once in a while. I don't know if it always did that or if it was some post-patch thing in Repentance. I really don't know. It might also only be new rooms. Dang, okay, I do want to get Black Candle. That would be a huge help for the rest of the run. And since I only have Red Heart health, I might as well go to the Curse Room. I didn't even look at my health. I don't know why. I never look at my health at the beginning of runs. I don't know why I don't do it. It's just what happens. And every time we do take damage, we get a charge on Larynx. It is just a side effect. And as you see, lots of spiders. I think it's whenever we're in a room with enemies that spiders spawn? I think it is. Very cool. You know what? I'm just going to do this. So we can get into the secret room. I know you guys might just have had your brains exploded because you're like, what? Yeah, if you have, I don't know how much you have to have Larynx charged in order to blow stuff up or to like destroy walls and destroy rocks, but it can indeed do it. I feel like you only have to have it charged up to like 3, maybe not even that much. But what I can do now is blow this up. Hopefully we'll get 10 monies. That's not 10 monies. Okay, well, we're a little low on money. I just want Black Candle. That's all I really want on this floor. If I can get it, that'd be huge. If I don't get it, it's not the worst thing ever, I guess. That's just gonna be a little sad. But Little Brim, you're my bestie. And we have just an insane start, honestly. Oh, and there we go. Okay, look, we got all the money we need. Now we can go get Black Candle. Some people might say I should wait to get Black Candle so I don't get the Black Heart before I finish the floor. But at the same time, I don't really care. I don't think I'm gonna take too much damage on the rest of the floor. And you know, we're fine. We get our deals sometimes. I forget what the trinket does that we have. Is it full charge once we go to a boss fight? I don't know. But yeah, the way Larynx works is you can use it at any time. The more you charge it up, the more strength it has. So if you do a 12 charge Larynx, it is very, very good. It does a lot of damage. We can just do this, go a little crazy. Little Brimstone actually just carries runs. I know I said it, sometimes he's not my favorite. I like him. And I think that would have opened the super secret room if it was there. I don't know. I really don't know how any of this works. Maybe it'd be nice if I knew. Here we go. Dingle, it's your time to die. Dingle's pretty easy. The hardest part is whenever you're in a smaller room like this, especially with the flies in the corner, you don't have much room to dodge. Oh my gosh. That was a very close call. The main thing with Dingle is you don't want to get too close to walls when dodging because Dingle can bounce off the walls and hit you. So you just have to be careful. That's all. And this should be the kill. Sweet. Consolation prize. Could be better. It might be a speed upgrade. Hopefully it's a tier 8 up. It is a tier 8 up, actually. It's huge. Okay. It's always kind of weird whether it's going to be speed up or tier 8 up. I think if you have 2.73 tier 8 and 1 speed, I'm pretty sure, actually. I think it still gives you a tier 8 up. Because tier 8 can go up to 5. And since you're at 1 speed, you have 50% speed. Since we're at like 2.73, we're at like below 50%? Wait. No, we're above 50. I don't even know. I don't know. Don't talk to me. I don't know anything. I'm going to go alternate path because why not? We don't go alternate path every day. So we're going to do it. Plus we have death, which is going to be nice. You know, just a little bit of extra room clears for the bigger rooms. So we're just going to be looking for one of those bigger rooms. And man, today has been such a lazy day. It was kind of lazy. I haven't done much. I just played Valorant all day with my friends because I love me some Valorant. Valorant is a great game. I love competitive FPSs, and I've been scared to get back into them for the longest time. Not because, like, the only reason I'm scared is because it's like a big time sink. But, you know, you have to have like the stuff, you have to do the stuff you enjoy. It's something I have a lot of fun doing, so it's worth it. And I'm just going to use a bomb right here. I was thinking about not using a bomb, but not using a bomb would have been kind of dumb. Let's just pop you. Excited. Not my favorite. And I honestly might as well just go do the boss fight real quick while I still have my everything charged up. As you see, Larynx is very strong. That was even full charge, and we did so much damage. Also, Min-Min is a very low health boss, so it's not completely surprising that that was so easy. And I am going to go for Angel Deals today because we still have not fought Megastan in a second. So, today's the Megastan run. And I just think Angel Deals are better. You know, I need to stop going for Devil Deals. It's not the smartest thing. Also, let's see what this does. Minus one charge needed for active items. I don't think that works for us. All I want to do right now is go find my item room, and then I'll be a happy, happy camper. Let's get you out of here. You got to be careful, because if you shoot the ghost too early, it'll drop the chest back here, and you'll never get it. Which is quite sad. Okay, watch out. Wow, you don't normally see these, like, jumpy skull guys. We've been seeing them a lot on this floor. It's actually crazy. Okay, always use flames to destroy fireflies. It's funny they're called fireflies, and their weakness is fires. It's not that I guess their weakness, but it's close enough. We have enough bombs and keys to do this. Also, blowing stuff up does give us spiders, so I'm okay with it. And I'll take Jawbreaker. Jawbreaker gives us the tough love effect every once in a while, which is cool. And the reason I used my larynx right there is because there's no reason not to. It maybe could have gotten us to the secret room. Probably should have cleared this room first, but we also get spiders every time we destroy rocks, so larynx is just a good method to hit stuff. And little Chad, not my favorite. Slip Derb was actually much, much better. It's kind of dumb of me to do this. But we will go do this room. We can't do it. Never mind. That's too bad. I want to see if the super secret room is here, plus get some more money. Okay, it's not here. That's too bad. Wait, does this destroy rocks with one charge? It does. Okay. Interesting. The more you know. I think that's all we need on this floor. We're pretty good. Probably should have got Slip Rib, but I've said this before. Defensive items, I don't care about too much on runs. They're good. They're the smart thing to take. I should take them usually. But like, if I can get like, maybe that could have been Polyphemus. If I see a defensive item, I don't think I need it, especially with this much health. So it's not the smartest idea, but it's the most fun idea. I'm all that fun. Okay, I don't know what just hit me. Was that a leech that hit me? I really don't know. But larynx, honestly, I try to use it as a damage item. It's really just good as a bomb item. You can get into secret rooms with it super easily. And you don't have to use it every room. Oh, wait, verb. I'm excited. Don't want that. Okay, we're looking for anything. We're looking for Tinder Rocks. We're looking for just anything borderline fun. Look at that. Aquadamia is great. Contagion. Contagion's fine. Don't need to take the mystery item right there. Contagion, what it does is the first enemy you kill in a room causes a cloud to go up. And if it touches another enemy, they get infected and they explode when they die. So the idea is that you want to kill an enemy. That enemy dies and you can get mass kills. But if you kill an enemy that's too far away from everybody else, you will not get the kills. And oh my gosh, I did not know that they could do that weird like circular attack. Let's see what you have. We have enough charge on larynx, I'll just wait to use it for the boss fight, honestly. Plus, we already found the secret room. We pretty much have infinite bombs this run. And what am I doing? I just, like, bodied that shot. We are getting a lot of spiders. Honestly, Keeper Skin is so much better than it's way better than I give it credit for. I always think that's not my favorite, but when I have it, it's just so useful. And larynx is pretty much, I don't know, I don't think we need to use that. If you have golden bombs, consume it on use instead of Mama Mega. Wait, what? Consumes the golden bomb instead. Wait, but whenever I had golden mama mega, to consume mama mega. It's all lies. Okay, we buy Steam Sale. That's insane. And you know what? We'll get Broken Modem. You guys love Broken Modem. I'm okay with Broken Modem. It's not the worst thing ever. Not the best thing either, honestly. There's a lot worse. And that is going to be the secret room. But I do not want to use larynx on that. Thank you. And that's fine. If we found like a blood donation machine, that'd be super, super cool, but we're A-okay. Okay, thank you. And watch this. Larynx is just going to go insta-kill. That's why we like Larynx. Larynx is very strong. I guess I could have waited to not use a bomb. Let me just do this. Get some more flies. Or we can actually get so many. So many. Just spiders this run. It's actually insane. Is there anything else I want to do? Honestly, I'm going to go in here. I know it's not the smartest idea. It's also not the dumbest. Okay, see, look, we didn't net anything. We actually lost a black heart and gained half a soul heart, which is technically a loss. But in my mind, I think it's kind of a gain. You know, I think we're fine. Where's the white fire? Am I stupid? I think I am. I think it's... Is it all the way down here? Wait, what's next to the item room? I'm stupid. I wish we had... I love having Abyss and stuff, just because if you can re-roll... That was a lot of stutters. If you can re-roll the knife piece, or you can, like, void or Abyss it, it's kind of the best strat. It's actually a really good strat. Or if you... Yeah, just re-rolling it is super nice. But now we can just come through here. This should be pretty easy. I'm not too concerned. We just have all the spiders ever. Any extra little stuff we can get on this run is nice. Nice. That was weird. The bucket just had, like, the glitch effect, which is kind of cool. We don't need you. Nice. Contagion. That's why Contagion is good. If there's a bunch of enemies close together, a bunch of small enemies, it's very easy to clear the room. Oh, my gosh. You know what? Leave. Come back. That's all we got to do. I will take you. I wish we can get... I really want Hive Mind this run. Since we did blow up the donation machine, there is a chance of getting Hive Mind. I mean, or getting reroll machines and being able to reroll. We have a higher chance of getting Hive Mind. That's what I'm trying to say. It's not what I am saying, but I promise you it's what I'm trying to say. Honestly, Contagion, kind of the best. Also kind of not the best. It can be useless. It can be really good. And I love Blind Rage. Blind Rage is one of the best items ever. We get the insta-kill. We get some free health. We love to see it. As much as I love Jawbreaker, Blind Rage gives us double the amount of time with iframes, which is huge. It's actually very, very big. And I was going to go to the shop. There's not really a reason to. It is going to be open. I don't know. I just don't feel like doing it. Okay, we take you to the fire. Juice's tongue is fun, but I'm not taking devil deals, so I'm not going to get tempted. No temptation. Nothing. We're never taking it. Not going to happen. Don't want it. What I do want is spiders, so I'll do this. I think we're good to go. I know I probably, like, didn't do some stuff, and, like, I probably should have done more, but guess what? I think we're fine. I think we're all Gucci. Gucci in the club, as they say. Okay. Is there anything else I need to do? No. I'm confident. Nothing else ever that I would need to do. And you know what? I'm going to go mines as well, because I'm a strong, independent lad. Is there anything? Okay. I was about to say, is there anything else I need to do? I don't know why. That's all my brain can think about right now. Ooh, for the longest time, I was trying to look for, like, one of my old webcams, because it's really bad quality, but I thought it'd be funny to have, like, a second camera angle that I could switch to every once in a while. And I didn't know where it was for the longest time, but I found it. I found it after a long time. So now, we do have a second camera angle. I don't have it set up right now. It's literally such bad quality. It's just, it's like laughably bad. And that's insane right there. Thank you for the crawl space. Does this take away our angel deal? I don't think it does. And why is it always the same items? Can we talk about that? I hate that. It's always the same few items. But we should be able to get the devil beggar to pay out on this floor. Because we can always come back in here. Come on, pay out, buddy. Okay, he pays out on 6 every single time, then every 2 to 3 after that. And that's awesome. I don't really care about any of those items. I know safety blanket's good. I know restock would be decent. But I don't want to waste any of my health. What I will do is bomb this. His chests are good. Plus spiders are good. They're all... Everything's good. We like getting stuff. Spicy. And contract below is going to make our life so much easier. Just because we have so much resources. Thank you. That means we're going to have double everything, pretty much. We can already get... How does that work? Broken modem can cause double payouts, and contract below causes double payouts. So that means we can get, like, quadruple payouts? Is that true? I don't think I've ever had them together. Maybe I have and I just don't remember because it's underwhelming. I really don't know. But let's go insta-kill the boss. Wait, can we... That's awesome. That's awesome. Okay. Honestly, Larynx is proving to be, like, the best thing ever. Of course it gives me something stupid. Okay, let's just try to get... Let's bait out the shot. Okay, didn't get hit. I'm happy. Bait out the shot. Okay. Bait out the shot. You know, I'm not going to bait out the shot. We're just going to fight. Oh my gosh. Protect me, spiders. I could... There's like no reason for me to use Genesis. Like the only thing I can think of that Genesis would be good for is like we get rid of Chad. But like we have good stuff. Like I hate that... I don't know. I wish... I don't know. I just don't like Genesis that much. Plus, we have Larynx. Larynx is fun. Sorry, Genesis. You're canceled. I know some people might be mad about that. It's just, like, worse D100 because it makes us leave the floor. And we hadn't found the item room yet. We hadn't really done anything for the floor. So, like, it would have been just such a waste. I mean, I could have, like, cleared the floor and just left Larynx behind, I guess. I don't know. Look, we did get crazy, like, double stuff. Broken hourglass would be cool. We don't need it though. It's not something I want. I really want a blood donation machine. If we got a blood donation machine, we'd be doing really good because we have so many hearts on the ground. You gotta be kidding me. I didn't think that was gonna blow up the blood donation machine. Okay, we have Genesis again. Don't need it. I do want 9 lives, however. It is gonna make us lose a bunch of health. I know that. But 9 lives is good enough to lose health. It's also, it really doesn't matter. I know we're pretty low, but 9 lives just, we have 9 lives. It's okay to go to like no health if you can have extra lives. Like right now, if I died, I'll come back with 1 heart. We're fine to have 1 heart. We just clutch with 1 heart a lot. The other day, we had 1 heart for like the last 2 floors. Did we die? No, we did not. We lived, we won. No blood donation machine though. I would love to get Guppy, but we're not going for devil deals. It doesn't really matter. 9 lives is just so good. So good. I don't care. Nobody say anything bad about my 9 lives. 9 lives is precious to me. Okay. Okay, that was just very stupid of me. I realize that now. And, of course, I am going to take Capricorn. Capricorn is just the better item to take right there. Aw, man. We got a lot of spiders from that, but... Forgot the idea that those could blow up. Look at that. Larynx is just so good. It doesn't have like a lot of range, but it's got enough. It's got more than enough range. And we got a little bit of a black heart from Matchbook. Okay, good. I'm just full clearing because we can. Also, my nose is so itchy right now. I hate when my random parts of my body get itchy when I'm playing games. Because I have to stop everything I'm doing. Take a hand off the controller. I mean, we full cleared, so it doesn't really matter too much, but I'm incapacitated. Fully. And can I? I know I already, like, put a... I didn't put a bomb down here. Oh, man, I didn't, but it's probably going to be here. That's too bad. The reason why it's too bad is because it would have been nice if it was... If we had access to the, curse room. Points to it to try to explain what it is. Doesn't help. Okay, that didn't drop us money, so I'm not gonna do this. If it dropped me money, I would have re-rolled a little bit. Maybe this will drop us money. No. You know what? I'm just gonna bomb. I know no reason not to. Ooh, magic skin, very lame. But Sackhead means we have like infinite resources. Sackhead is insane. It has a chance to replace, I think, pennies with sacks. And sacks can have pennies, they can have keys, they can have pennies and keys, they have bombs, they can have everything. And we also have contract from below, which gives us double drop, so we just have so much free stuff. We can go next floor. I wanted to go to the curse room, but this is not, it's not worth it. It usually is, but right now it's not like it's, I'm not scared of like not having enough health. It's just I want to keep my angel deals. That's the real issue. I don't care about being low on health. I would go down to a single heart of health if I only had red heart health. But maintaining our soul heart or red heart protection is huge. Okay, is that it? Thank you. Okay. That was a little bit of waste, but... Acid Baby, we do already have... I don't want Acid Baby. Revengefly is almost worse, I know. I know you're probably like, you're so stupid. Take Acid Baby. No, I don't want it. Acid Baby's fine, though. It's really not something I need. I didn't really care too much about it. It was cool the one time we had Acid Baby, Echo Chamber, and Verp. Or did we just have Verp? I think it was just Acid Baby and Verp. It's actually such an insane combo. Because if you have not taken any other pills, I think that was Echo Chamber and Verp. Whenever you use it, you just keep getting your Verp pill back and back and back and back. And so you just have infinite Acid Baby. It's very cool. Okay, thank you. Curse Room, stop tempting me. I see you there. Huge. That is Verb. Our last pill wasn't a good one, so I don't want to do that. Okay, get you out of here. Nice. And let's go fight the boss. Ooh, this is just too perfect. Look at this. Too perfect to not have anything. That's what I meant to say. Look at that. We did get a sack. Sad sack is the item. That was crazy. That was like weird alliteration. Sadly, the sacks can have troll bombs. Sometimes sacks can be bad. It's one of those weird buttons I just forget to press sometimes. Let's go look for the secret room. I'm guessing it's actually going to be all the way to the left here. Nice. And yeah, we only need one charge on Larynx in order to like open stuff. It's actually so strong. It's a one-charge bomb, technically. I mean, it's a shorter range than a bomb, but it does everything a bomb can do. Okay. Sorry, you're out of here. And you can use it every room, and it's just very effective. That was not effective, however. Okay, stop. Thank you. I need to be smarter with my health. We're fine. Oh, look at this. Just delete them. I know. You're all impressed. You're clapping. I hear it. But let's buy you. Maybe get something decent out of here. Two of Hearts. Kind of cringe. Stars card is very cool. It means that we get rid of Keeper's Kin, which I wouldn't be opposed to, honestly. Getting rid of Keeper's Kin, we could get two items from a single type of deal. Interesting. Ace of Diamonds, High Priestess, Empress. I am going to roll... Honestly, do I want to pick up Bible? I do not want to pick up the Bible. I'm just going to blow this up. I know it's never a good idea to blow it up. That's what we're doing. And what we're going to do is take you, because that gives us another card. High Priestess, we don't care. We are going to take the Ace of Spades with us. Buy the Soul Heart. I think that's all we need for this floor. And I'm not going to use Ace of Diamonds for a little bit, but wait, that's a Magician card. What am I doing? Give me the other card. You guys were probably yelling at me. You forgot the card. Go back and get it. No. Never. Just kidding. I have it, guys. Don't be scared. You know, you guys worry a little too much. Some of you guys in the comments. Oh, no. Don't do that. It's fine, guys. Have I lost a run yet? No. Welcome to the Eden Streak. Look at that. Look how much charge we have. Please be the worm guys again. I like just obliterating the stone worm guys. It's like the most satisfying thing ever. Okay, Gideon, not satisfying. Can we Larynx Gideon to get like the special room? Find out on this episode. I don't think we can. I might as well try, you know? No, we can't. Was that a waste of Larynx? Never, it's never a waste of Larynx. That's what you guys have to realize. There's never a waste of an item if you use an item. If it helps you in some way, that did clear a whole way for us. That's huge. What did you guys do today? Probably didn't clear a whole way for me. So, Larynx is more useful than any of you to me, at least. Okay, get you out of here, please. These rocky Dursleys. I love the Dursleys. I hate the Dursleys. The Dursleys are the family from Harry Potter, right? I'm not mistaken. Okay, how many... I swear we've gone through 17 waves so far. I counted. I've not done boss rush in the longest time. I know I'm not going to get it this run. I've just not done it. Do that. I feel like I don't go mausoleum. I don't care enough to go mausoleum. Yep. We're not going mausoleum. We're just going this way. We have the stars card if we really want to. We can use it in an angel deal. I don't know. Keeper's Kin is very strong for us until we get to Womb. Honestly, getting rid of Keeper's Kin on this floor is not a bad idea. Womb, there still are rocks, but later in the game, there aren't rocks. So, not too important. And I'm going to take Ace of Diamonds with and just use it at some point. I did see the tinted rock skull thingy. Okay, that was so stupid, but we're fine. You know what? Ace of Diamonds, you guys. Nice Sun card. I'm just going to pop Sun card so we can see. Nice. Best use of Larynx ever? I think so. We can get to the Curse Room for free as well, which is huge. I like that a lot. Look, we can just use a bomb. I'm going to use a bomb right now because I'm scared. Free Curse Room is our favorite. Use you. Get in here. Get a free black heart. We love that. My nose is just so dang itchy. Itchy knee. I don't know. I don't know the rest of it. I'm not going to try to count anymore in unidentified language. I forget what language it is. I'm not going to say which, like, guess which language. I know it's, I think it's Chinese. Maybe by guessing, I just canceled myself. I'm sorry, guys. It wasn't on purpose. It was good knowing you guys. I try to remain educated. Sometimes I lack. Just blow you guys up. We're just gonna get all the spiders. Honestly, that's gonna be my new larynx goal. It's just spider time. Oh my gosh, can my nose get any itchier? I know it can, but like, please don't. Look at this, you guys ready for this? This is the strat. We put a bomb down because I don't want to use larynx. That's useless. We come here. It doesn't destroy any of the rocks. Peculiar. Oh, look at that. And they're all poisoned. What silly fools. Fool card. I do like that. Fool card is actually kind of exciting. Okay. We take fool card instead. And we do this. We can open all these in one go. And I love M, but can't take M. M is too much. We pick up you. And why am I getting so many batteries? I feel like, do I have old capacitor or something? I know I don't. I just felt like that. We're hitting an odd amount of battery drops. If you guys don't know what old capacitor does, it makes it so your battery can no longer charge, or your item can no longer charge, but you have a high chance of dropping. Please don't be chaos card. Oh my gosh, it is chaos card. That hurts my soul. Why does it hurt my soul? Because chaos card would have been so good if we could have used it on Gideon. I'm sad. I'm not taking it with. I don't care about Chaos Card. I just want Fool Card and Stars Card. Because we can break game with that. I don't know what I was saying before. Whatever it was probably not super useful, but... Oh my gosh. Okay, those spikes really caught up to me. I was like, they're on the other side of the map. I don't have to worry. I did have to worry. The whole time I had to worry. Okay, let's get you. You guys like that? You guys like that? On the fly, touch it, going through spikes and not getting touched. I know, impressive. Hello, my darling buggies. Thank you. The cool at Fool Card is we're gonna be able to use it in a secret room if we want to get items in there. So if we can find a reroll in a secret room, we can get a bunch of items to reroll, which is super cool. Look at that, good damage all around. This is not too bad of a run. Honestly, I'm usually a lot slower. I know this is still a slow run, but I like it. Oh my god, I'm so itchy. We're going to take Polaroid because I just don't want to go negative today. I will come in here, and honestly, I might use the Stars card here. I'm going to. I regret everything. Well, Stars card wasted. We no longer have Keeper's Kin, which is fine. I don't really care about Keeper's Kin. It is very strong, but on the last floors, there's no rocks. Eventually, all your spiders do just disappear pretty much. So, not the worst thing ever. That was actually just so... I don't know. We've been getting such bad items and deals lately. Like, I don't know the last time we got, like, a good angel deal item. Like, yesterday, we just got the soul, we got the mind, like... Not bad items, but nothing great. Like, really, just nothing phenomenal. So hopefully we can just get, I don't know. I just want to run where we actually get decent items. I've not gotten Sacred Heart or Godhead in so long. I know they're very rare items, but still. Like, I used to see them, like, fairly frequently. I mean, like, every, like, 3 or 4 runs if I was going for Angel Deals. I'm just going to kill you guys fast. There is a Tinted Rock right here. Nice. Our health is looking fine. Nothing wrong with it. Hopefully we can get the Angel Deal on this floor. That'd be huge. Don't even know how we got the Devil Deal last floor. And I only have 1 key piece. This is what sucks. It's like, I'm like, can we just guarantee Angel Deals? If we're going for, like, the Angel, like, if we go for the first Angel, the guaranteed first Angel Deal, I think we should just go guaranteed Angel Deals for the rest of the run. Don't let us switch. Let us commit. Let us pick our path. Like, if we go for, I mean, I don't know. It's kind of just cringe. I like getting Angel Deals when I'm going for Devil Deals sometimes. Like, it's a nice little surprise. Actually, that, like, never happens. Never mind. It's just weird that you can commit to Devil Deals, but you can't commit to Angel Deals. I think it would make some sense. And that was an accidental find, but thank you for that. Also, my nose is just so itchy. I'm like, is my nose dry? Do I need to lotion up my nostrils? Do I have, like, nose disease? Hand, foot, and nose? Well, thanks for the money. We sold the Fool card. The Fool card is all we need for the reroll. I kind of realized that we really did not need the Stars card if we were going for, like, reroll Secret Room strat, because it would just get us 2 Secret Room items. And so I guess we could reroll those from other Secret Room items, but that's just kind of overkill. I could have used it in the Secret Room, but I was like, hey, if we got a Devil Deal, we can get free Devil Deal items. We literally got, like, the 2 worst items we probably could have gotten in the entire game. Like, Sanguine Bond or whatever it's called. Good item. I do actually, like, have a newfound love for it. But getting that on, like, one of the last deals of the entire game is so stupid. Getting Necronomicon in a Devil Deal is actually kind of the cringiest thing ever the game could do. I don't even know why Necronomicon is in the Devil Deal. I'm going to be honest. Like, Satanic Bible? Sure. Book of Sins? Sure. Book of Lyle? Keep the books in the library. You know what I'm saying? And we didn't get the deal. Lame. Okay, next floor. Wait, we still have 1 more floor for a deal. I forgot. I forgot I didn't go mausoleum. I was so used to going mausoleum. Look at this. Oh, you really tried? Oh, you really tried? Oh, you really tried again? Okay, you know what? You hit me that time. That's fair is fair. I know I mocked you a little too much. Time to donate all my health. That's all the health I want to donate. Anything? Nothing. There is a chance that there is a secret room there still. No, there's not. There's a chance that even if we use a larynx next to a wall, that we might not get the room open, which I have to, like, keep in mind. But now we know that there couldn't have been anything there, no matter what. I'm just running around as if there's a hand that's about to fall. We're rid of hands. No more hands. Okay, that was such a bad use of larynx. I didn't even hit anything. Ooh. Okay, what am I doing? I'm just walking through stuff at this point. Also, my nose. It's right here. It's like I'm playing it like a violin. It's just the itchiest thing in the world. I swear, I have one of the world's itchiest nose. If they had, like, a device to measure itchiness of the nostrils and the nose, I would win. I would get, like, a Guinness World Record. Like, people say that if your nose is itchy, it means that somebody's thinking about you. But what's weird is I'm recording this right now. So maybe it's, like, one of those things where it's, like, I can, like, tell the future. Like, people are watching this in the future. Like, this is going to be a good episode. Something good's going to happen. And a lot of people are going to watch this. And that's why my nose is itchy. My nose knows that you guys are thinking about me in the future while you guys are watching this specific part. I don't know why this specific part you guys would be thinking about me. Kind of weird part, not gonna lie. And watch how easy this is. They shoot sideways, they shoot up and down. They shoot sideways, they shoot up and down. You just walk through. You don't even care. This room is scary when you're playing as Taint Jacob, because you don't have time to think like that. You're scared the whole time. And you guys are sucky. The fact that you guys do so much damage is insane. Can't use the Hermit card. I guess we could if we really wanted to. Oh, that okay. I did not realize how close that worm was to me. Okay, can you please attack? Thank you. Monkey's left paw doesn't really matter too much. We can't really be on a half-hour interval right now. Monkey's left paw with something like wafer or cancer is really good. Other than that, not too helpful for us right now. It's like one thing, if you ever, like, whenever I used to watch Huts a lot, he always talks about, or he used to always talk about, being on a half heart interval whenever you are taking full hearts of damage. It is just like one of the best strats, because the way that Polaroid works is if you go down to a half heart of red heart health, oh, Sprinkler, hi. A half heart of red heart health makes you get some invincibility, which is super OP. But if you don't have half heart intervals, you will never get that invincibility and you'll just die. So, half heart intervals, very good. And I really don't care about Sprinkler. I'm not even gonna grab it. Some people are like, you should grab it. No. It makes me mad that the game is trying to offer me the worst items. I mean, there being an item right there, super cool. You know, that's actually pretty legit. I can't complain about that. What I can complain about is it being a bad item. We've been having really whack runs item-wise. But please give me a deal with something special. I just want something fun. Like, we have a fine run. Like, we're not going to lose or anything, I believe. No part of me wants to go to Mega Satan. We actually just can't go to Mega Satan either right now. Unless we get an angel deal, but it's just crazy. Like, where are the decent runs? I know we had, like, some... Do we have C-section the other day? I guess we did have, like, C-section, but, like, we keep on getting, like, C-section at the very end. The very end of a run, which is no use. I don't want, like, a... Okay, that's sucky. It's too little too late. Thank you. No deal. And you know what? I'm mad. I don't even know what hit me. I know what hit me, but... Oh, my gosh. I think that there should be a guaranteed deal. I know this is all me just coping, but that's how it goes. Guaranteed deals on Womb 2. Hear me out. If you didn't get one on Womb 1, guaranteed deal. Let's do it. Let's change the agenda of Binding of Isaac. Okay. So that right there was an example of me bombing where exactly where I needed to and it not being useful.
Justice.
You know what I'm going to do? Fool card. Why? Because at this point, we'll be better off with more health. Ooh. It's a dollar bill. Wow. That'd be cool if we could... Oh, I'm so stupid. I could have actually... No. I was going to say I should have Yared the fool card, and I realized that that would net me exactly the same amount of stuff I had before. So that was a decent idea. And we have a hermit card. We have a High Priestess card and a Hermit card. You know what? I want the two High Priestess cards. And Magic Mush, please. No Magic Mush. You know what? That's fine. I didn't want it anyways. But we did get his... Let's go. I like this. Okay. I don't like this. Whatsoever. If my nose could just stop itching for a second. Today's just the day of itchy nose syndrome. I feel like it's... Some people might be like, it might be allergies. I don't think anybody said that yet, but I don't think it is. I'm gonna be honest. I don't think it's anything allergy related because it's all the time. Like, do I need to like rub lotion into my nose, like inside of my nostrils? I feel like that wouldn't be good. You know, that wouldn't be a fun time for anybody. I would always have like just lotion in my nose and it would just be uncomfy. And then that would cause me to just like rant about it. But instead, I'll just rant about me having the itchy nose. Okay. We do no damage. I need to stop just running into people. That's one of my favorite things to do, apparently, on this run. Here, eat that. Thank you. Charge me, please. Please, charge. Charge. Nope. You're not charging? Fine. See how it is? And we can almost get an... Oh, this is not an insta-kill on Isaac? It's not even that much damage whatsoever? Why'd nobody tell me this sooner? Okay, you know what? Broken Modem is actually pretty good. But look at this, we've not even gotten a damage up this run, have we? Actually, no, we did get a damage up. Wait, what gave us, we got Capricorn, which is our only damage up we got. What the heck? If I'm looking at my like looking at the items that we got this run, it's crazy how bad it is. It's actually really, really not good. This one, like, I don't like is whenever I get bad runs, it's so hard to figure out a title. Like, yesterday's run wasn't even that bad. It was pretty bad. Actually, we had Ipecac. It wasn't the worst, but it's just hard to figure out titles. Because at least when we have a good run, it's like, oh, like, we did something crazy. When we have a bad run, I'm like, what do I put in the thumbnail? Because I'm not going to put, like, Steam Sale, Lil Chad, and Sanguine Bond is the thumbnail. That would make no sense. I don't know. Get out of here, Stinky. Please? Faster? The quickest death in the world, please? Sweet. Aw, man. I could have used Yair on the chest next floor. That would have been so smart. I forgot about that. We're fine. Hey, okay. Okay, you know what? Cricket's head is huge. Cracked Orb is huge. Finger's huge. Linger Bean's not huge. But we can now go to the Mega Stand fight. That's the cool thing. What's also nice is that we no matter what, even if I'm low on health, I can go to the Mega Stand fight. If we lose, we end the run. Because we die and we come back to life. Okay, you know what? Monster Manual. We did not need you. But that's fine. Ooh, Psyfly. Never mind. That's actually insane. I really wish I had BFF or something. And you guys are the worst. Oh, we have Bursting Sack. Never mind. You guys are the easiest. Maybe I am just like, maybe I have dry skin. Maybe that's why I'm itchy. The more I think about it, I'm like, dang. I'm one ashy dude. We almost have Bookworm. That'd be nice. Point at the losers. Point at them. Point to them to death, please. Okay, thank you for the soul hearts. Okay. Even with 9 damage, like, imagine if we didn't get Cricket's Head. This would be just such a miserable floor. Every room would take us way longer than it should. I mean, even now, it's taking way longer than it should. Like, we don't have max tier rate yet. I believe. I think we can get max tier rate. We all believe we can achieve anything. We do have Psyfly, so, like, our life is made pretty easy. Except when there's lob tiers. Psyfly does not know how to handle lob tiers, and so you can get hit by them very easily. And Psyfly can't protect us against stupidity. That's another big issue. We need an item that can protect against stupidity. That means we have to get, like, something that can, like, connect to our brains. Look at that. We took damage, and now we know where the secret room is. Thanks, game. Hey, you guys can stop attacking me. I just want to find the secret room, please. Bursting Sack. I wish it made spiders into friendly spiders. Like, you know, it's good enough that, you know, it makes it so we don't take damage from spiders, but come on, just, you know, just help a guy out. If there's a reroll in this thing, I was going to wig out, honestly. I'm like, dang, I really wasted that fool card. But guess what? I did not. No wasting of fool cards happened. Look, we can High Priestess as soon as we get to Blue Baby. Okay, pin. You're dead. Thank you. Oh, come on. Came on these is really good. Dead Tooth is really good as well. If you have to make sure you're not shooting when you enter a room, I'm pretty sure, if you want to. Okay, let's not get hit. You have to not be shooting to use Camo Undies when you go into a room. But Camo Undies is very good. If you didn't know, it does do AoE damage once you go out of it. Kielman didn't know about that, so, like, it caused some issues when we were playing Isaac the other day. Like, pew, we go crazy for a second. We do mass room damage. Very cool. And you might be like, use Larynx. Never. Nobody can make me use Larynx. Come on, thank you. Can we get more chests? Can we get Guppy's tail? That's what I really want. Okay, I was like, is Ward gone? I haven't seen him in a second. A famine, you can die very quickly. War, you too can die quickly, honestly. Oh. Oh. So this champion only drops big troll bombs. Or is that not a champion thing? This is an ultra. No, this is just regular war. Yeah. He should be dropping troll bombs. I don't know. Spoonbender's kind of fun. Prayer card's kind of lame, honestly. before we pop it. We do this, we go to town, and oh, that's a big damage to start out with. And you know what? Homing damage is very nice. I think we can probably beat Megastan right now. I'm not too concerned. I know we have, like, we have very little health. We are on half our interval, which is pretty cool. The reason why we're on a half heart interval is because we have a rotten heart. And rotten hearts count as, they fill up a whole red heart container, but they count as half a red heart for damage consideration. So if we get hit, we'll lose, actually no, we're not on half heart interval, never mind. If we get hit, we'll lose both our eternal heart and our entire yuck heart. Okay, thank you. Let me itch my nostrils a little bit more. And we do have to take damage in order to go to the Mega Stand fight. And look at us. Look at this. Okay, so this is the plan. We come in here. We take you. We come in here. We use this guy forever. If he pays out, or if they pay out, fine. But we prefer if they would just, you know, like, give us all the batteries so we can get all the health and go crazy mode. But this is going to take a second. But we have a lot of money. So, you know, we're pretty fine. And please give me more than just one charge at a time. That's the last thing I need. Go, 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 go. I wish I had something to speed up the game. You know, just a little thing that I can go doop, and like it speeds up the game just for these guys, just for the beggars. Maybe there's like a mod that makes them pay faster. That'd be very nice. It'd also be dangerous. It'd be nice. Okay, how many more times do I need to do this is the question. If this guy pays out before I get like too high up there with health, I'll be mad. Okay, maybe like one more set of payouts. So one more red heart would be nice. Go, go, go. You are so slow. This is painful. Maybe I want to go on I don't need to be on a half hour interval. I'm fine. Dang, look at that tier rate increase. Battery, you're not my bestie. I will just take this with. We are going to full clear just for items. No reason not to. I love me items. Arrgh. Oh, below? Kind of cringe of you to do that. Ooh, oh my gosh. Okay, there's not much I could do right there. I'm going to be honest. That was a rough situation. The eyeball was coming at me, and I kind of had to run below. Maybe below is the worst boss in the game. I agree now. After what just happened to me. Look at that. We're just taking dumb damage. But it's fine. We literally have so much red heart health. I don't care if I take red heart health damage anymore. We don't have angel deals. We're fine. Chests, please. Ooh, okay. Since we have the battery, we can wait to get up to, you know, two full charges. The battery with prayer card is very good. It's very helpful. Wait a sec. How are we getting hit by tears? Psyfly, do more work. Be better. Anybody who said, honestly, people who say that Fart Buddy, Lil Dumpy is better than Psyfly. They're two different things. People who say that like Lil Dumpy's like new Holy Mantle, that's, I feel like that's a better like comparison. It is a Holy Mantle of sorts. The Holy Mantle's cooler looking. Also, Holy Mantle prevents all damage, which I like, which is why it's still better than Dumpy Buddy. Dumpy Buddy, Lumpy Dumpy, whatever his name is, Lil Dumpy. I thought his name was, but it had Buddy in the name. That's what always confused me. I thought it was Dumpy Buddy. It's a little Buddy or little Dumpy. See, I don't even know. Okay, we only have a couple. Ooh, please give me a chest in this room. That'd be so nice. Such a nice payout. Ooh, we have so many more rooms. Oh wait, I can do this. Oh, look how stupid you guys are. Look at this. Look at you guys. How stupid and lame are you guys? You guys are just getting annihilated. Okay, chests? Greatly would be appreciated. I know I keep saying that, but I just want the game to know. I just wanted to reiterate the fact that I would love a chest. Oh, nice. Big damage. No whammies. Okay. We have two more. I'm guessing two more rooms. We might have more than two more rooms. But if we get the elusive... the Mambo Wombo double Chesteroonie one more time, and we get something crazy out of it, I would love that. I would actually love it so much. Okay, Lust. Stop. You know what? You're fine. You get more money for that. Money is great. We love money. Am I just taking dumb damage? Yes. Is that okay? Yes. Am I proud of the stuff I'm doing? No. We're fine. We blow ourselves up real quick. That lets us open the door. We come over here. We grab a heart. We use this so we're on half heart interval. And we go and fight the Mega Staniel. Hello, Mega Staniel. And we're going to be very OP. We are very strong. Kind of strong. Not the strongest, honestly. Both with our good old friend Psyfly, this is going to be a breeze. Like a walk in the park, one might say. How does his Brimstone not hit the bomb down? That's crazy. Okay, we are not too strong. We're strong enough. We're not too strong, T-O-O strong. As in, we're not overpowered. We're powered. Okay, Famine, get out of here. We want to kill Death first, so we want to shoot to the right as soon as Pestilence gets killed. We don't care too much about War. War can't really do much to me, other than summon troll bombs. And as cringe as that can be, I don't mind. Nice. Ooh, don't touch me. Thank you. Okay, you're going to stop after this one? Thank you. Hey, don't push my own bomb towards me. I mean, that's fair. You're the bomb guy. I shouldn't take that from you. Thank you. Okay, one hand down. Next is the next wave of, or the seven sins. So we start with Envy. Envy is the first sin. Then we go to, who do we go to next? We have Wrath, Pride, Lust, and Gluttony on the third wave of these. And we have Lust and Wrath on this one. Wait, we don't fight the seven sins. It's all a lie. Wait, do we? Is Wrath on the next wave? It's, oh, no, no, okay, we do fight all of them. Never mind, I'm stupid. It's Sloth, Greed, Gluttony, and Pride. So, I've talked about this before, but it's crazy, like, how many different animes use the premise of, like, the Seven Deadly Sins in some capacity. I mean, I can only name two. Seven Deadly Sins is one, of course. The other one is Full Metal Alchemist. I didn't realize, like, that's, like, the main... I guess I'm not going to spoil it, but there is a bunch of Seven Deadly Sins stuff in that. It's actually crazy. And this is... Mega Stand is just an easy fight. Lots of people have been saying on the... I think it was the world record tank character video that they're like, Mother is like very, like, her attacks are all the same, so it's easy to dodge, which I do agree with. Like, the issue with Delirium is that you can telefrag, but Mother also has, like, some attacks that are just, like, very narrow margins for error, which makes Mother very difficult, especially for me. I'm not good, especially at the knife attack. Sometimes there's, like, the bottom, like, gap on the knife attack is, like, completely open, so you can just dodge very easily. Sometimes it's not, and you have to go, like, kind of crazy to dodge. Okay, let's get you out of here with a bomb. Thank you. Please don't summon Gluttony and anybody. I'm not taking too long, I promise. Just die fast, please. Oh, I thought, how was that not the Brimstone attack? That was literally the Brimstone charge. If we get the Delirium Portal, I am not going Delirium. I feel like I could probably beat Delirium. But if I end up not beating Delirium, then I would just lose. I was okay with going Mega Stand, because if I did die, we would go outside of the fight because of 9 lives, and we could just take the chest. But I was never too concerned. This is going to be an easy one no matter what. And Lingerbean is actually kind of clutching this up for us right now. We're just going to bomb as much as we can. Psyfly, you're our bestie. Can't get too close because Psyfly is a little slower now. Don't do the fire one. I hate the fire one. Okay, do you have any cracks yet? You have slight cracks on your horns. How many different phases are there? I don't even know. You're now at like very cracked phase. What the heck? How'd that happen? I barely hit you at all. How big is your hitbox? Wait, is the hitbox all the way over here? That's insane. Wait, how far away can I get, actually? Okay, the hitbox pretty much like, I guess it's literally just the face. We can see the hitbox. Nice, there we go. I could have used chariot card, so I could have done that easier, but hey, we didn't take a single hit of damage. We beat Mega Satan, which I said we were gonna do at some point. Not the most fun run ever. It's kind of lame. We didn't get a bunch of damage. If we didn't get Cricket's head on that last four, it would have been painful. I think we still could have done it. I wasn't really too concerned, but that right there is win number 120 in a row as Eden. So if you guys did enjoy that video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. It really helps out my channel, helps me grow. Thank you guys for watching, and as always, it's a Preets. Peace out. Bye.